Hey everyone, this is Miss Fripp. I work at KIPP and you are watching Fripp's KIPP Chronicles. So fifth grade, as you can see, at least once a week, I try to get you all singing in some way, shape, or form. But I don't want to throw way too much on you all because we're learning new content in music this week. This week, it is all about that bass, and I need a way for you all to remember these lines and spaces for the bass clef. So, here's how this challenge goes. You're going to each start off by singing a very popular song by Meghan Trainor called All About That Bass.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass.
Here's how it goes. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass. So, you're gonna sing that. Four times that you sing it. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass. Now, the next part, you have to figure out some type of rap to remember the lines for bass clef and the spaces for bass clef. So, for instance, if I go, good boys, dessert, fudge, always, dessert, fudge, always, dessert, fudge, always. Those are my lines. Or you can do something else. Good boys do fly airplanes, do fly airplanes, do fly airplanes. You have to figure out some type of way, some type of weird way to remember the lines for a bass clef. Here's another example for the lines for bass clef. Girls buy donuts for ant eaters. Donuts for ant eaters. Donuts for ant eaters. The next part, you're going to come up with something weird to remember the spaces. All cows eat grass. Eat grass. Eat grass. Or all camels eat grasshoppers. Eat grasshoppers. Eat grasshoppers. And you can get as creative as you want. You can get your family involved. You can add pictures everywhere. This is your moment to shine. So here's how all of that would go together. Because I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass. Good boys do fly airplanes, do fly airplanes, do fly airplanes. Aliens can eat gerbils, eat gerbils. Because I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass. That's all you have to do. So you come up with some catchy thing for lines, and then you come up with some catchy thing for spaces. Now, you are going to actually sing this to the instrumental for All About That Bass. The link is actually at the bottom of your assignment, so you'll know exactly where to go. And that's all you gotta do. When you have completed your video, simply upload it to this lesson or send it to me via email. Please do not text your videos simply because they come out all blurry. And then when I try to compile them all, to show everybody, like, look what the fifth grade's doing. then you just look like a blob. So just send it to me via email, okay? If you have any questions, feel free to contact me via text, call me. Make sure it's between the office hours, okay? Fifth grade, I miss you all. Enjoy your singing.